Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, brothers and sisters, subhanallah. Ramadan is going fast. We're nearly 1 week into the month of Ramadan already. And I just wanted to give a little reminder for the reverts, for the new Muslims, for those people who are fasting and they've not exactly told their family or friends that they're Muslim yet. Now, I remember that I was a Muslim for a good while before I actually told my family. I wasn't confident in telling my parents that I was a Muslim because there's a lot of misconceptions about Islam. You know, people don't understand what Islam is. I could understand that maybe they're not going to take it very well. So I chose not to tell them. And this is actually, I believe this is a good advice for new Muslims. Don't feel that you have to tell anyone. It's, you know, as long as you've done the Shahada in front of a Muslim, that's fine. You know, it's between you and Allah. What do we do in this situation? Maybe you've not told your family and friends that you're Muslim yet. I was actually in this situation many years ago. I was actually living with my parents, my mother and father, and my sister, and I was actually financially dependent on them at the time. I was living in their house, and it was actually two Ramadans I fasted before I even told them I was a Muslim. Can you imagine? I managed to fast on my own in my bedroom. Okay, I didn't tell my parents that I was a Muslim. I managed to avoid eating with them at the table during the fasting hours. And subhanAllah, it's not easy. You have to try your best to maneuver around the situation. Don't feel that you have to tell your parents if it's difficult. Don't feel you have to tell your family or your friends. But at the same time, make sure you fast. This isn't an excuse not to fast. As Muslims, we are required to fast the month of Ramadan. No matter how difficult it is, no matter your situation, as long as you're healthy and you're fit and healthy, we have to fast. Just try your best and leave it to Allah. If it comes to Allah, if Allah shows them that you're Muslim and they find out that you're Muslim and you didn't mean to tell them, don't worry about it. It's the qadr of Allah. Allah's going to help you through the test. Come back to Allah and trust Allah, and He will help you through the test, inshallah. And the other thing is that you should also try to become independent. You should try to get a job, or at least the amount of money needed, the money for rent and a deposit, you know, so that you can actually get your own place, so you can live in your own house, own place, so that you have your own rules, inshallah. And with that, you'll find things should become a lot easier, inshallah. And anyway, I'm going to have to go now because it's nearly Maghrib. And this is beautiful Kuwait, alhamdulillah. So brothers and sisters, try your best and speak to you soon. Assalamu alaikum.